This record is intended to help you check your playing equipment without the use of measuring instruments. And remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of faithful trees being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning over on the roads. Tired of the distance and lengths that I go to. Trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel.
Hi everybody, Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith, welcoming you to this big game today. This is the home team lineup. Kasper Schmeichel starts in goal. Rafael Varane starts with Antonio Rudiger in defence. Raheem Sterling starts with Sadio Mane out wide. Pierre-Emerick Aubameyang starts.
Mane!
He cleared that really well. Here's the chance to get in the cross. And here's Paul Pogba. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Still can't believe another head, you know, after that shot. And what a save it was from the keeper.
Lacazette. Now De Bruyne. The shot's off. He's gone. Fantastic start. Really quick off the blocks here. And they've given themselves a terrific boost for what lies ahead. Romelu Lukaku. Lukaku!
Simple save for David De Gea.
Well, he's cut that out well, well read. We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group. Sterling, threading it through, looking for teammates in the middle. It's a goal! They've levelled it! Looking good with attacking play like this and this goal.
Well, he's got a track record of that. On his left side, he's so dangerous.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Roberto Firmino. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Well, a corner to come because of that deflection. Want another look at this Alan Pogba's goal? It's made this game level. De Bruyne's delivery. Got to get it over. The first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner. Mohamed Salah. That is a free kick. And the ball played to Mendy. Lukaku. It's Mane. It's Yedlin. That's a good spot by the defender. Shot on! Well, he was grateful to be able to make the save because that could have been a real howler.
Yeah, it was a lapse in concentration, and he did make up for his error, and he's acknowledging that now to his teammates. Oh, he's good at cutting those passes out in that middle of the park.
Now Sadio Mane. He's got support here. Put into the middle. And that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. He'll need to try and get the ball back now. Roberto Firmino. Sergio Aguero. That's a good idea with the... Here's the chance. Put away by Kevin De Bruyne.
Oh, nothing wrong with that, is there? He has developed into one of the world's very best players, this boy.
Well, if you keep going in to that sort of area, the ball will drop for you, and it dropped perfectly for him.
That's a lesson to anybody enduring a goal drought. Keep getting into the positions in the 18-yard, in the 6-yard box, and you will score.
Pogba.
Mendy.
Sterling. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Sergio Aguero. Aguero. Lacazette.
De Bruyne.
Gets his foot in there. Antonio Valencia.
Lacazette! Lacazette!
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick. Pogba. Conte. Now Sadio Mane. Aubameyang.
And Sadio Mane.
It'll be a corner.
Corner swung in. And the corner punched away.
Aguero. Here's Kevin De Bruyne.
Beautifully timed run from Lacazette.
Conte.
Sergio Aguero now.
I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Aubameyang.
Conte. Now with Lukaku.
Whipped in from the wide area. Got up well, Alan. Came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Here's Sterling.
And here's Paul Pogba. And now the shot.
And they blocked it then.
That's a decent stop, but not perhaps one for the top ten.
No, but he was on his toes, wasn't he? He was ready for it.
And in it goes. Well, that's good defending. Conte. And shoots.
He's blocked that well. Aguero. Lacazette.
We're looking at a well-coached team here, drilled in winning the ball back in midfield as a group.
And tidy work from Raheem Sterling.
That's a poor touch and the possession's gone away.
Aubameyang.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Aguero.
We've got two added minutes. A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that.
Sterling. Won it back with an interception.
Well, this is half-time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the score at this stage.
Kevin De Bruyne, a first-half performance here. Evaluated now by Alan Smith.
Well, he played really well, didn't he?
So the referee's happy, and the second half gets underway.
It's Salah now. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Needs to be quick.
N'Golo Kanté.
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting.
Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne. The shot's off! Firmino!
He really gave it the laces there, didn't he, Alan?
Yeah, he did connect with it beautifully. Not a bad effort at all.
Now Rudiger. Pogba. Conte. Here's Sterling. Lukaku. Sterling.
opportunity to cross it now. Cleared away by the defender. It'll be a throw. Now Sadio Mane. Aubameyang.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Conte. Robertson. Roberto Firmino.
Now De Bruyne.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition. We've given it straight to the opposition. Mohamed Salah.
Couldn't hold on to it. Mo Salah.
Pogba. Comes in strongly. Roberto Firmino.
Sergio Aguero now.
Good tackle. Lukaku. Aubameyang. Attacking well here. There's a target at the front post. Good punch from the goalkeeper from the cross. Terrific play on the ball.
Oh, lovely clean feet in a confined space. You could watch that over and over.
Lukaku. Intercepted well. Maybe a bit of a sighter, but it was a strong effort.
I have seen him. Score from those kind of distances.
Well, Alan, here's the substitution now.
Well, he's done his bit. He got the goal that put his team in the lead. Can they hold that lead?
It's Mane. Aubameyang. Now, what is the referee going to do here? It's going to be a card. It's going to be a yellow card.
Well, that's the least surprising thing I've seen out there today so far.
Sadio Mane.
This could bring them level.
Good work by the goalkeeper. Aubameyang. And the ball played to Mendy. He's coming forward with some danger. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Oh, I love to see that. The referee playing the advantage. And 20 minutes to go. Romelu Lukaku. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Striding forward, purposefully.
Typical Sergio Aguero, isn't it? Not many better around when it comes to finishing from that kind of position.
Well, given the way the goalkeeper has started this game, this goal is no surprise.
None at all. He started badly and he's fell away. He doesn't look confident at all.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Pogba. Good vision from Mane. That's very gallant goalkeeping to get the ball at the feet of the opponent.
Yeah, keeper showed a bit of pace there, actually, to make up the ground and close down the attacker. You could tell the keeper was pleased with that, and why wouldn't he be? At the top draw, that save.
Pogba.
Lukaku.
Aubameyang. They can be quick on the break now. Aguero. Slipped through by Aguero. It's Salah now.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. 10 minutes left of regular time.
Conte.
Now De Bruyne. It's going to be a throw here.
Aubameyang. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Clever pass in behind by De Bruyne. Opposition slow to get back, so possibilities still on the counter-attack. Aubameyang. Now Sadio Mane. Threaded through by Aubameyang. Cleared away by the... defender.
The substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
It's a corner and the keeper's coming up for it. Corner played into the middle. Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger. Mendy, he's made the save. Maybe just miskicked it a little bit there and pass goes straight to the opposition. Tackle here. Antonio Valencia.
De Bruyne.
Good vision here. Well, the goalkeeper's got there, but only just.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
There's space for him. Now out on the wing. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space. Final whistle. You don't have to dominate a game to win it. This game is British. Now De Bruyne. The shot's on. He scored. Fantastic.
Should have a fine game for you today. Welcome to it. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Well, here is the team sheet for the home side. David De Gea starts in goal. Nacho Fernandez plays alongside David Luiz in the heart of defence. Luka Modric starts with Casemiro in the centre of the pitch. Harry Kane is the main striker today. And the opposing team will start the game like this. David De Gea starts in goal.
Kyle Walker starts with Alexandro as the fullbacks. Mohamed Salah plays with Roberto Firmino in midfield.
And it looks good in attack with these two strikers.
And in he goes with the tackle. Gabriel Jesus. It's Salah now. Careless there.
In on goal, Gareth Bale. They can't stop him. That's even better play to stop the chance.
Roberto Firmino. Here's Shevchenko. Couple of exceptional talents in a really good game that we might be focusing on.
Well, I think both of these players should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
And now he's looking for some support.
In towards Roberto Firmino.
Goalkeeper opts to punch.
On the move and able to cut out the pass.
Song.
Modric. Roberto Firmino. Opportunity to cross it now.
All about picking the right pass now as he cuts it back. Can put them in front here, which he does.
I think they deserve that, Martin. They've had so much of the ball last 5 minutes.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Davinson Sanchez. Just working away to try and find an opening. Bale. Great interception.
Nice bit of footwork.
Good vision from Lacazette. Mohamed Salah.
Lacazette! And he's put it away beautifully.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all, and the manager down there is absolutely furious.
So, away we go at 1-1. That's a turnover in play. Andrei Shevchenko. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Kane slips it through.
Bale. Needs to be quick. It's Salah now. Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception. Kane.
Bale!
Tried to wallop it in from close range, and they're still trying to get the ball back.
Well, it may have taken a bobble, Martin. Let's be generous there.
Mohamed Salah. Sanchez.
He's through.
Free kick given by the referee. And the defending team might be in trouble. They might regret conceding this.
Well, what a great...
He is good at these free kicks. And that was nearly another special moment for him.
Yeah, he just practiced a lot on the training ground. Technique, really good there.
It's a quick break. Be a throw. Modric. Bale. Roberto Firmino. Alexandro. The referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Conte. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent.
Referee has pointed for a corner. Corner played in.
It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
Lacazette. N'Golo Kanté. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack. But he's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Héctor Bellerín. Modric. Excellent vision from Modric. Pulls it back now. Got in the way. Modric! Super goal here. And a super time to get it because they're in front now. And we restart the game 2-1. Conte probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. Good work really to read the intention of the pass. It's looking good, this move. Bale.
The fourth official has indicated.
And there's the cutback.
2 minutes.
Song. Super skills. And it's with Shevchenko. Here's Shevchenko. Roberto Firmino. Well, the referee is blown for half-time here with 2-1 the score. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him after that first half. That late goal, it tilted the balance. They're in a good position now.
So we're all set for the second half. It's Salah now. Gabriel Jesus. Mohamed Salah. Now with Lacazette.
He's got his shot off now.
Now Casemiro. And they've spread it out wide here. Striding forward, purposefully. Defended well to Shevchenko. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Probing with the pass. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. N'Golo Kanté. And it is Andrei Shevchenko. Good vision. Gabriel Jesus. Mohamed Salah. Kanté.
And shoots!
Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a...
The keeper's given the ball away. Cross aim for Alexandre Lacazette. He's got it away, and that's what you have to do. Well, this is a chance for Bale to show his speed going down the flanks. Kanté. Steered through. Sandro. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. He has to clear it. Gareth Bale. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. They might have played him in here. Bale.
Oh, chance.
And Bale scores in supreme style.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scoreline. Lacazette working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Maybe the counter-attack is on here. Here's Bellerin. Kane looking to win it back. Gabriel Jesus. Conte. Great change of direction. Great ball.
Shevchenko will chase this down. Oh, he's missed it.
Oh, it's a head-in-hands moment that he knows that could be costly.
Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. Good vision from Lacazette. Wonderful reflexes to make the save from close range. And that'll be a corner. He's put in the corner. The shot's on. And that shot's blocked. Could pull one back here. Great goalkeeper. Great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Still 20 minutes to go. Song.
Great ball from Kane. He's in. He is a saviour there.
It's a very good interception.
He's tried that from long range. Kane. Well, the kind of save. After training every day for that kind of situation from close range,
that will be a corner. What we've got here is the home team winning, but the away team frustrated because it looks like there's a running down of the clock going on here.
Yeah, there's a bit of gamesmanship going on, but you've got to expect that as they try and see out this lead that they've got.
Corner played into the middle. Oh, that's good defending. Modric. Here's a chance. Pulls it back now. Hit the post.
Hit it well. Just needed a bit more luck with that effort.
And it is Lozano. It's Ibrahimovic again.
It's a good ball, got to be. That's a very good goal.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
We've given it straight to the opposition.
Brilliant play. That would be a throw. Kyle Walker. Here's Conte. Mbappe.
That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball.
It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support they can get for that to continue to the final whistle.
Yeah, if they do end up winning this, they will have their fans to...
Clever ball.
Mbappe. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Aim for Ibrahimovic. And they've got it away from the danger. Here's Ali. Nice return pass. And it's gone out for a throw. Kyle Walker. Sanchez. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Gabriel Jesus. Maybe the cross.
No reason to stop the game for the referee then, and he's read the play well.
Shot on!
Here's Bellerin. Nacho Fernandez. Test of his control now.
That will be two added minutes. There will be a minimum of 2 minutes of added time.
Dele Alli. Song.
Casemiro Bale.
Goal! And that could just pull them away to make sure of the victory. Prospect of even more goals. 4-2 is the score. And he's blown his whistle for the last. About picking the right pass now as he cuts it.
Feet on the ground, Mi piace con lei della flora. In altre città d'Europa tenerla da dietro e sbanfare la Roma. Mentre cucina qualcosa di appetitoso. Bere, guardare dei documentari è sull'universo e su come funziona. È la via di Carlito, ma con un lieto fine. Come andare in paradiso, ma senza morire. È una rosa senza spine. Energie negative, tra i tuoi amici ci sono delle spine. Alla faccia di chi lo va a dire. Willy Willy, neri neri, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi. Slasusa. Mamma, se mamma accusa. Quando torno tardi tu sei la mia scusa. Tu sei il mio rifugio se sta porta è chiusa. Volevo fare il pilota, stare in alta quota. Ma questi anni di volo, non voglio stare da solo. E quindi hostess, sono qui, sì. Non lasciarmi così, no. Davanti a tutti così. Tu da sempre sei il mio sogno lucido. Ho da sempre voluto il tuo numero. Che tu fossi la mia babysitter, che tu fossi la prof di recupero. Sono settimane che ti provo a chiamare. Fai la presa male, posti foto col cane. Scrivi e dici che è il tuo unico amore. Così non vale, baby, così non vale.
Non si fa così.
Willy Willy, Mary Mary, casini, problemi. Fammi un applauso con i piedi, ora che sono ancora in piedi. Qua non ti ascoltano quando hai sete, ti stanno addosso quando bevi. Habibi, 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 Habibi. Been someone to make my feelings known, but I don't know what's coming over me. Life it had no meaning, my life it had no meaning. The truth is that you came in and showed me all I've been missing. The truth is life and
living or dying first, sleeping inside a hearse. You say, come over, baby, I think you're pretty. I'm okay, I'm not your baby. If you think I'm pretty.
Hi there, everybody. It's another challenge for these two teams and a challenge for us in the commentary box, as always. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith's with me.
Not too much of a challenge, I don't think. It should be a good game, this.
Lost the ball. And this is today's starting lineup for the home team.
David De Gea starts in goal. Mohamed Salah plays with Roberto Firmino in midfield.
And he's pumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers. And we can have a look now at the starting lineup for the visiting team.
Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Mats Hummels plays with Jerome Boateng in central defence. Leon Goretzka plays with Toni Kroos in the centre of the park. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Well, you want width and you want quality in the width, and probably they've got that with this new acquisition.
Well, I think so, and the one player that would be pleased to see him...
Salah! Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Antonio Valencia.
Andrei Shevchenko. Clever ball. Rashford with the ball now. Must score!
Out in front of goal. Well, that will mean a corner coming up now. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Well, only he will know whether... he was going for goal there. In the end, he nearly scored.
In goes the corner.
Firmino! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
They've got numbers in this attack. And it looks dangerous.
Ball with Shevchenko. It's Salah now. Aguero. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away. Robertson. Not a threat at the moment, but they have got the ball, and that, I suppose, is a threat. Toni Kroos. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in.
James Rodriguez. Lewandowski. And shoots! Good block.
Throw-in coming up. Antonio Valencia. Boateng. Toni Kroos. James Rodriguez. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. James Rodriguez.
Another shot!
Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Aguero. Probing pass. Rashford. Offside given, Alan.
Oh, I'm not sure he's got that one right, you know. I think he was on.
Kroos. David Alaba. Toni Kroos. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement.
Good idea.
Pass not executed with enough subtlety, really. The run was a good one. And they've spread it out wide here. Robert Lewandowski.
Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
That's a very decent ball in, not far away from one of his men in the middle.
James Rodriguez.
Goretzka.
Good place to win the ball here. Sergio Aguero. Roberto Firmino. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection.
Corner played in.
Not wanting to catch the corner, he's fisted it away from danger. It's Salah now. Toni Kroos.
Goretzka.
Promise. Out for a throw and over the touchline. Here's Shevchenko. Valencia. Attacking well here.
He saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it.
Sergio Aguero. It's Salah now.
The shot's on. Really stretched to make the save. Top class.
Now here's a chance to show how good they are at corners and maybe increase their advantage.
Corner played into the middle. Rashford!
Oh, they could have increased their advantage then.
Yeah, I think that would have been game over. It should have been really from that distance.
Aguero.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Promise. Robert Lewandowski.
Toni Kroos. Now James Rodriguez.
Attacking team not happy about that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. I think he's got the beating of these defenders in a race.
Van Dijk.
Here's Shevchenko.
Rashford with the ball now.
Chance to get the ball in the box. In towards Roberto Firmino.
Played away, well away from goal.
2 minutes of added time.
David Alaba. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Still great anticipation here as we get ready for the second half. Building steadily here, keeping possession.
Goretzka.
Surely, the equaliser. It's a goal. They've levelled it. Super break. Put the move together very quickly and clinically and got their reward.
Well, once they'd found that final pass, the player in possession is in great form. You never thought he was going to miss.
So, away we go at 1-1. Roberto Firmino trying to get behind the defense to take the lead. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Bit of space for him now out on the wing. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. The cross is long towards the back post. Defended well. Toni Kroos. Toni Kroos. And now the shot. That will be a corner. In from Kroos. Oh, that's good defending.
Goretzka.
And they get it away. Toni Kroos. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Robertson. Here's Aguero. Now a great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal because this side knows how to defend a lead.
For the Holmes.
Off we go again, 2-1. Going forward well.
Goretzka.
Now, he's got his shot off now. And it's in the net for the goal.
Well, how long did that lead last, Martin? Not long at all. And the manager down there is absolutely furious.
Well, the equaliser has happened. Took perhaps the opposition by surprise. But we're level again. It's what they've deserved. Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. Rashford. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're opening them up with a through pass. Aguero. And a score now. Well, plenty of goals here today. 3-2.
Number 10, Sergio.
Peace check. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Now, can he take them on? Thought they were in to score there. Fred. Looking all the time to open up the opposition, but defender saw it coming that time.
Goretzka.
James Rodriguez.
Losing the ball there, James Rodriguez.
Roberto Firmino. Shevchenko. Aguero. The shot's on! Oh, just... Shaved the bar.
Yeah, unlucky. He hits it well enough.
David Alaba. Toni Kroos. Promise. A timely challenge. Kroos.
Goretzka.
Tried his luck. They really had a go in the quest for this equaliser, Alan.
Yeah, it was a half-decent chance, maybe snatched at it a touch.
20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Well, in it goes.
Keeper not taking any chances, not wanting to catch that one. He's punched it away.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went to, straight to an opponent.
Mohamed Salah.
It's a good place to win the ball here. And there is some backup for him in this position. Mbappe. Pulisic. Goretzka. Mbappe.
Sergio Aguero.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Could get the ball into the box now. The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail.
Goretzka.
Werner. It's going to go right to the wire here with this one-goal lead. And the supporters, well, they've upped their game. There's no question about that. Just listen to them.
Yeah, they've been brilliant. But it's been a close game, and you wouldn't put it past the visitors to nick a goal back.
Trying to slip it through. Werner. Put into the middle.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
And here they are, on the attack. Free kick against Aguero. It's a yellow card, and... well, it was a certain yellow card, wasn't it?
Yeah, I think so. Looking back on it, he had no choice at all.
Goretzka.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Toni Kroos.
Christian Pulisic. Another look at that booking, Alan.
Yeah, he's just dived in where he didn't need to, did he?
Mbappe.
It's good to know how much longer there is. This wasn't always the case, certainly when I started commentating. We've got two added minutes. And the interception is a vital one. Tackle goes in.
There we are, final